I finally feel like a real YouTuber because I'm doing that thing where, like, even like TikTok do it, but like you're filming when you don't really have time to film. Today is a big agenda, and I decided I'm gonna vlog it because I can vlog most of what I'm doing today. So first, we're going out to breakfast. Then me and my aunt and maybe my uncle are going to go see the Barbie movie. And then tonight we're going to a baseball game. So I picked out my pair of leggings that have like the pockets on the side to wear to both things that kind of cuts across the board. I like to wear pants to go to the movies because it gets really cold. And then we're going to a night game, so it also gets a little chilly, plus no mosquitoes. Plus it's got the pockets because you can't bring in huge purses or anything. Then I have this necklace that I think I'm gonna wear to go to the Barbie movie. It's pink beaded. Also, I'm sorry if you hear the fan. I put it on low. I can't turn it completely off. It's too hot in here. These are my backup pair of pants because at first I couldn't find those ones. Then I was torn between two pink shirts to go see the Barbie movie. I feel like it's like that unwritten rule, like when you go to the Eras tour, you have to dress up as an era. If you go to the Barbie movie, you gotta wear pink. So I have this shirt. It says California Speed 98, the classic. I don't know, like it's a pink car. I thought that was pretty Barbie. Or more simple, I have this pink cropped, it's like flowy at the bottom shirt. And I honestly think I might go with this one just because that one, other one fits a bit more baggy. And then because like I said, the movie theater gets cold, I actually have like the perfect Barbie color block sweatshirt that I'm going to bring with me. So now real quick, I'm gonna get some quick makeup done, and then I am going to get dressed. I'm gonna do my hair a little better than it is now. Right now it's up in a claw clip, but it's a blue and pink claw clip, so I think I'm actually gonna just fix this and then put that back in and look better. And then yeah, just get dressed and go, and I'll show you all like the final touches and maybe a little bit of me getting ready. My phone is really low on battery right now, so I gotta keep it plugged in until I leave. Alright, so check in wherever we go next. Here is the finished product. My hair is up with the claw clip. I did my makeup, wore the necklace, this shirt, and then I'm gonna wear these Crocs because I have a Barbie charm, and I'm about to put on perfume and go because I am running late. All right, I'm gonna do this entire Barbie movie review with the Barbie filter on. So the movie was great. It was very woke and like captured the need for gender equality and just how it simultaneously captured how that like women need more like it's a man's world and we need more women in it, but also that men can be insecure and have feelings too. And it was very woke from both sides, and I don't know, I liked it. And I also think that it was hilarious and the casting was great. There were so many funny moments. Margot Robbie was amazing. I don't think they could have cast anyone better. But yeah, I think it was pretty good. If you could spare a couple bucks, go and watch it.
Betting fourth. That's
we
Alright, end of the day. I'm ending this out because I know if I don't do it now, I'll never get done. I'm going to start editing this in the car, I think. But the game was fun. We won. Mosquito just flew up my nose, so I'm a little on edge. There were fireworks. But yeah, I'm ending off here. Good night!